just another beautiful eater. Exactly what you promised your clients, right? That's pretty wild. Knowing they got a chance to get a big one. Big, big. Big old Texas slip. Yeah, yeah, man. Pretty cool. Isn't that something?
Right back to the pile.
Yeah, man.
Don't hit.
That's right.
Bad people up there.
At least we're letting them go. Yeah. Right? They're like, well, if he's just going to put us on TV. That feels, oh boy, look at that thing. Hey? Oh, wow. Yeah, man. Oh, Jarod, I can't even say thank you enough. What a day, my friend. What a day. Look how deep that is, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
Did he want that one? I got to show that to the screen. Huh? Yeah. Yes, sir. Look at this. Look how deep he's got it right there. Oh, you got to see this. Look at him. Huh? Did he want that? That is like way, way, way down inside. You talk about crappie thump. That thing just went boom. And lean back with that tree thumper. I mean, wow. Look at that. Isn't that something? That's beautiful, man. That's Texas at its finest right there. All over. From East Texas, north, and as south as it gets. Mexico is just over my shoulder. But Jarod's got the areas, locations where to fish. It's safe. Catching fish. Putting them in a box. Take some pictures. Maybe take some to eat. But overall, a fantastic time. Right here in Zapata, Texas, on Falcon Lake. It's not just world-renowned for largemouth anymore. Big, bad, crappie. Wow.